Cabernet Sauvignon from Australia is almost always deep, dark, and full-bodied. So it's really exciting to see a slightly different expression from Bordeaux in France. This is the 2017 Château Vacon. It's a Cabernet Sauvignon-based blend that is more in the red fruit spectrum, more medium-bodied, and softer on the palate. There are flavors of strawberry, red cherry, and raspberry. The tannins are soft, the acidity is elevated, and it's a really juicy, fresh expression of Cabernet that I could drink any time of the year. Great stuff.